A new report now shows Iowans gamble a whopping $9.6 million a day on sports betting. The past several months have been setting nonstop records. November alone brought in $287 million in betting and $20 million in revenue. Members of the Iowa Gaming Association attribute the surge in gambling numbers to pent-up demand and people having more dollars from last year to spend on entertainment.